the song I wrote for Phil to sing, but if he was here tonight, he'd sing it a lot better than I would. And a lot of people have sang this and recorded this song over the years, and they've all done beautiful jobs, but nobody sings it like my brother, so I can't sing it like my brother. But I will say this in my defense.
What?
I get all the lyrics right. Are any taper guys here tonight?
We're taping.
Because if anybody's taping this show, or if anybody's YouTubing this show, I will personally kill you. This is not. Music's fine. Technology.
Not.
And I are not getting along today.
Yeah.
than being a mere rhythm and blues star. And he played a little game of Russian roulette with Big Mama Thornton watching. And it didn't end so well for Johnny. But, like I said, he transmogrified from just a mere rhythm and blues singer into a myth, into a legend, into an icon. For all, if there's any old lowriders out here tonight, you might remember his biggest hit after he died so tragically. Forever, my darling, my love will be true. Not now, but forever, I'll love only you. Just promise me, darling, your love in return. Make the fire in my soul
prayed. 5,000 more has watched him do his grave. and discover.
No matter where you run, blood is thicker than water.
No one asks about our father, sister, mother. All they ever ask is what's up with your brother.
I told him many years ago, I said, David, you keep acting like that, you're going to be older than me before you.
What are you going to act like what?
Acting like that.
Oh, my
what?
God.
How you act.
All right. You know what, Phil? You know what?
You know what?
This is my band. You can't handle Lisa. She'll kick your ass real quick.
Yeah, story.
In a downy minute, man.
Long time.
Well, I'll tell you what, Phil, this is my band. I'm gonna quit it.
I quit your band.
I'm gonna quit my band just to make you happy.
Well, I would be the last to know.
Yeah, you will be the last to know.
Yeah. Oh.